This is Jack Straw, Youth Gaming, and welcome to World of Warships. It's a free. It's like $5 on Steam. It's a really cool game because, look, you can change your background to get all these cool ships. This is called the Erie, the first American cruiser. So, I just started this game and I just got a. With the Hashoda. It's a. I think it's a Japanese cruiser. I just got the Chikuma. And we're gonna hop in battle with the Erie so we can get the Chester. Now let's go. Now this game is highly texturized and it has these really cool islands and that's a destroyer, that's an aircraft carrier, that's a big old battleship. And cruisers are just right in the middle of both of those. They're fast, but not as fast as destroyers, because destroyers are very fast, but they're very small ships. Cruisers are like in the middle of battleship and aircraft carrier. This is a cruiser. It says that's... Why does it say there's a pink ship? If you look in the top, left a little, there's like a pink like icon, and it looks like it's weird because it looks like a ship. That's a little strange. This is a very, very nice ship. If you bought this in real life, you wouldn't have to buy any weapons for the rest of your life, except probably ammo. Here, oh, there's enemies. Battle just started. Where are they? This has 4 like 50 millimeter guns on it. It's a pretty bad boy for tier 1, so, yeah. See, there's like, in the bottom right corner is, in the mini-map, there's a pink icon on the mini-map, and that's like a pink ship, I guess. We're about to engage the enemy because their base is literally just right there.
Enemy force detected.
See, enemies. Where are they? They're like very close. Right.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Right here. They're right here. They just come a little. Let's see, bro. We're heading on. Oh, enemy ship spotted. Focus on this guy. He's gonna take out the other one. Gotta attack this guy right here. Got a lot of damage. That was like 1,104 damage. We're gonna back up and build the ship actually. Let's see what he's going for. Just keep firing. Turn a little. Because all you have to do is just fire, just you. We have a ton of damage, dealt a ton of damage, but I think we're gonna see this shit. There's no way this is gonna happen. Sunk a ship.
Enemy cruiser destroyed!
Oh, here we go, right here. This is good. Oh, there are people here. Okay, we're gonna hit them. 3, 2, 1, it's gun aiming. Go. Okay, here we go. Oh no, that's a shot. Sunk another ship.
Our team has taken the lead.
I haven't taken any hits, and I've been battling so much. Oh. Okay, let's see. I like this view because we're like above. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to turn so we can get all guns on him. There we go, I fixed the music room. It's not as loud. Yeah, we're doing a lot of damage. We just got to 10,000 damage. That's a ton for tier 1. About to get all guns on him. Fire! Ooh, there's
enemy cruiser foundered.
Oh, let's see. All guns on him. Fire! Got a big hit right there. Attacking. Oh, this all went over. Guess it was a little too high.
Our victory is in sight.
I think they're trying to ram me because you see where I'm going and they're going to turn towards me. Keep firing. Okay. Yes, another ship destroyed.
Enemy cruisers sunk. Our victory is in sight.
Okay, where's that last ship? Oh, it's like right here. It's right here. I see it. We can get this kid up top.
Access level 6 unlocked.
Yes, so
use free XP to research any ship or ship module. To unlock the next access level, play 2 battles.
Experience. I think we have enough experience to buy the Chester. Research. Oh yeah, bro. We just got the Chester. It's a gory ship. Look at that beauty. Now we're gonna go into battle with it. And then we're gonna get the St. Louis after it. This thing is filled with guns, man. It has so many. Look at all those. Pew. Just imagine that. Whew. It has we have to get a lot of XP for that, though. So let's go in battle with the Chester. Chester's glorious. Oh, that's a big ship there. Okay. Now we're gonna let's see. We don't need this ship anymore. So let's go. I don't know how to lead a ship. How do we delete the ship? Okay, guys, we're gonna go back to port. We're gonna go into battle with the Chester. We're going in battle with the Chester. There's like, we have battleships now. We're fighting with battleships and destroyers. Okay, start battle. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. There's a battle. Oh.
Action stations.
Like two. This is only different. We have two destroyers. That's basically like kind of a, like that's the same thing as a Cheshire. These have so many guns. When these secondaries open up from close range, it's pew pew pew. It's huge. Oh, there's a Graf and Zeppelin. That's important too. That's like a safe.
Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy cruiser detected.
Don't fire at your allies.
Attack. This Cheshire is the caliber of this guns are huge. Guns on. Okay, got a lot of damage right there. Okay. don't think you can hear me through the vision, so let's turn it.
Don't fire at your allies.
Dude, you're about to hit me, bro. I don't know how it hit you. It's awesome. Dude.
Torpedoes to starboard.
There's a Cheshire right there. Two beautiful ships. suck.
Now we have a freaking level. That's a Beatles shit. Yep. Oh, shoot, that guy just got hit. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to end the video here. Let's see what our team scores. We got 7, that's pretty good. Actually, we should have got first, but we sunk more ships than this guy, and also we got the same amount of points, so we should have been first. So guys, I'm gonna have to end the video here. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe. Goodbye. I'll see y'all in the next video.